hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind-body connection refers to the relationship between the physical brain and the mind, which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity. If there is no external reality, it would mean that the brain itself does not exist, and thus the mind-body connection would not exist. Start window, search, search box, edit, inbox, 831, jetscene@gmail.com, gmail, exiting narrator. Starting narrator dialogue. Oh, inbox. Narrator head exiting narrator. Starting narrator dialogue. Okay, narrator heading level 1. Inbox 831. Jetscene@gmail.com. Gmail. Google Chrome, William Victor, Bill, King, message body, edit. If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind-body connection refers to the relationship.
Discovery that would likely have a
profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality,